Let's go together.
To the pass? Why not? You go first. You've only just come from there. But don't even think about going too close to the castle or to the orc wall. Also, we need to avoid all fortified camps of the paladins. I have just escaped from one, and I don't intend to go back toiling in one of the mines. And it goes without saying that we're not going near any dragons. Let me know when you're ready.
Come with me.
All right.
One less monster around.
Nothing there.
One less monster around.
Nothing there.
suicidal, are you? Just stay well away from that castle.
One less monster around! Monster around.
Wait! That's the mine where they took me when I came back with the penal convoy. I'm sure that nobody's still alive in there. Go ahead and take a look around. I'll be waiting outside. But if you take too long, I'll just go back to my camp. Unless you want me to wait here for you. Wait! Wait!
One less monster around! One less monster around!
This lake doesn't lead us anywhere. To get to the pass, we'll have to go in the other direction. Wait!
Nothing to plunder. Nothing there. Nothing to plunder.
Go ahead and take a look around. I'll be waiting outside.
What about the two dead knights in front of your hideout?
They met their doom during a fight with a group of snappers. Well, the Valley of Mines has its own rules. I told them so, but they wouldn't listen to me.
Come with me.
That's the wrong direction.
Come with me.
That's the wrong direction.
Hey, you. Come with me.
All right. Wait!
Nothing to be had there.
Thank you.
One less monster around!
Wait!
Where do you come from?
I'm here on behalf of Garand.
Very good. I can certainly use new men.
I am not here to assist you.
No? Then why did you come?
My mission is to find out how much ore you have mined so far.
Honored magician. Your presence gives me and my men confidence. It would certainly be helpful to us if you could use your Innos-given power for us.
What can I do for you?
For days, a horde of snappers has been roaming around our camp. Looks like they're just waiting for a good opportunity to attack. I don't know what they're waiting for. But as long as they're here, there's no peace to be had in the camp. That Fed, above all the rest, is scared out of his mind and driving the other convicts crazy. So who should I send? Bilgot? Huh. He's a wreck too. And Tengron? Sure, he can fight, but he lacks the necessary guile. The only one who can do it is you. I want you to hunt down those damn beasts and kill them.
Hey, where do you come from? Have you just come from the castle?
Yes, I come from the castle. Why?
What's the situation there?
No better than here. The orcs are still there, if that's what you mean.
Damn, you're not safe anywhere. I'll tell you something. If I weren't scared shitless, I'd just beat it out of here.
What are you doing here anyway?
I'm the general dog's body here. Schlep stuff around, keep an eye on the snappers. Bilgot here, Bilgot there. Yeah, I should have just stayed home with my old lady. Wasn't any different there, but at least there was something decent to eat. Now I'm all that remains of the men-at-arms that were assigned to Fadjith. How was I to know that this expedition wasn't gonna make it back? My pal Olaf made himself scarce. Maybe he pulled it off.
What do you know about the snappers?
Why do you want to know that? And don't tell me you're just curious.
I'm going to hunt those snappers.
That's crazy. I've watched them. Those are bloodthirsty beasts.
Then tell me what you know about them.
Yeah, I can help you, but only under one condition.
What do you want?
If you manage to kill the snappers, then you have to get me out of here. I can't take it here much longer. Have you talked to Fed? The guy is wrecked, and I don't want to end up like him.
I found Olaf.
Now what's he up to?
He's dead. The wolves ate him.
Ah, damn. I hope that at least I'll manage to get out of here.
Tell me what you know, then I'll get you out of here.
I knew I could count on you, so pay attention. I've watched the snappers for quite a while. They're very cunning, and they have a kind of communication. But they never go alone and attack only in a pack. But there's something else. There's a lizard among them that's different. It rarely shows up, but I've seen it. The other beasts bow when they go past it, but they always keep it in sight as they do so. As long as that one doesn't move, no lizard in its vicinity will.
Where can I find that bloody beast?
I saw it by the steps of the old watchtower.
Fine. I think I understand. Thank you.
Remember, you gave me your word.
What are you doing here?
I'm a scout. I roam the country. But all those snappers haven't made it easy for me. It's a good time to land a few trophies, provided you know what you're doing. The entire Valley of Mines is teeming with orcs. No matter where you're headed, this won't be a picnic.
May Inas be with you. Do you bring news from the castle? Are reinforcements coming soon?
I haven't come to bring news, but to get news.
Then speak to Fajeth. He's in command here, but if you have news from the castle, then let me know.
I could use your help. Fajeth wants me to hunt the lizards and...
I take orders only from Fajeth. And my orders say to guard the mining site, and that's exactly what I'm doing. Maybe someone else will help you.
About the news.
Yeah. What's the situation in the castle?
It's still besieged by the orcs, and also still open to the dragon's attacks.
Oh, damn. I hope the boys will hold out. Listen, a friend of mine is in the castle. His name is Udar. And we've known each other a long time and fought a lot of battles side by side. I want you to take him this ring. He's to keep it safe for me. Tell him I'll get it when I come back.
No problem. When I get to the castle, I'll give the ring to Udar.
Good. The magic of the ring will give Udar new strength. Hey, and tell him that I'll get it back from him.
How's your situation here?
We're surrounded by monsters, and have hardly mined any ore so far. Plus, we've lost a lot of good men. I don't know how long we can hold out, but we won't give up.
Hey, you!
What do you want from me? I'm not going anywhere.
Stay calm, relax. No one wants you to go anywhere.
Thank Innos. You know, over the last few days, several men have left the camp, and not one of them has come back. They were all eaten by snappers. But not me. I'll just stay put until it's all over.
What do you know about the snappers?
Ilgot watches them at night. A few of them are down at the pool at the base of the Dark Tower. Others are right above us on top of the cliff. They're just waiting until we're all exhausted. We managed to trap ourselves here. Soon they'll attack the camp and have their bloody feast.
I see.
One less monster around!
Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion.
Monster around. One less monster around. One less monster around.
Here, take the healing potion.
One less monster around. Thank you.
Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion.
One less monster around!
Wait!
One less monster around! Thank you.
Hey! I killed the leader of the pack.
Good. Without a leader, they're only half as dangerous. I don't think they'll attack us anymore.
Tell me how much ore you've mined so far.
Report to Garand that so far we've only been able to mine 2 chests of ore. I've already taken too many losses thanks to the constant attacks. If Garand can send me more men, then we can mine more ore.
I see. I'll let him know.
Good. Then the rest is up to you. We'll hold the position here for as long as we can.
Hey! It's time, Bilgot. Pack your things. We're off.
I'm ready.
Can't you walk a little faster?
I'm going as fast as I can.
Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion. Nothing to be had there.
There's something eerie about this old tomb. Let's rather walk around it.
One less monster around. One less monster around. One less monster around.
There's something eerie about this old tomb. Let's rather walk around it. Wait!
Nothing there. Nothing to be had there.
One left.
So much for you, lowlife!
Ah! A bandit! Die, bastard!
Thank you.
One less monster around.
One less monster.
All right. So much for you.
One less monster around.
All right. So much for you. One less monster around.
One less monster around.
Nothing there. Nothing there.
One less monster around.
Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there.
Nothing to plunder.
Nothing there.
All right, so much for you, filthy beast.
Halt in the name of Innos. I am Morkos, Paladin of the King. Say what you want and speak the truth.
A chosen of Innos always speaks the truth.
Forgive me, Reverend Magician. I did not realize with whom I was speaking.
Yes, all right, never mind.
If I am permitted to ask, what brings you to this area?
I come from Garand. He needs to know how much ore is ready for transport.
Tell Garon that I had to leave the mining site because the orc attacks became too intense. I tried to reach the castle with a few people, but I am the only survivor. I have stored the ore safely. There are 4 chests. Go to Garon and report that to him. Tell him I will guard the ore with my life, but I don't know how long it will be before the orcs find me here. Tell him to send me some support.
I'll let him know. How's the situation?
I shall hold out, and I hope that Garon will send me support soon.
Nothing to plunder.
All right. So much for you.
All right. So much for you, filthy beast.
Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion.
Nothing there.
Hey, are you even listening to me? Stay away from the castle!
One less monster around!
Wait! 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 Wait!
They're smashing each other's skulls.
One less monster around.
This swamp is a dead end. I wouldn't be surprised if there's even a dragon lurking inside. Let's not go in there.
Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion.
Nothing to be had there.
Wait! Wait!
Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing there.
Hey, are you even listening to me? Stay away from the castle! Wait!
Nothing there.
One less monster around.
Hey, you!
Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion.
Nothing to be had there.
One less monster around.
Nothing to be had there.
Here, take the healing potion.
So much for you, lowlife!
So much for you, lowlife!
Much for you, lowlife!
you, lowlife.
Come on, Sadota!
Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing to plunder.
Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion.
Wait! That's the entrance to the former new camp. I'm sure that a dragon has made himself at home in there. To get to the pass, we'll have to go in the other direction. To get to the pass, we'll have to go in the other direction. To get to the pass, we'll have to go in the other direction.
One less monster around.
Wait! To get to
monster around.
Nothing there.
One less monster around. Monster around.
So much for you, filthy beast.
This is one of the new mines of the Paladins. I've never been there, and I'm not going to go there either.
With the help of Enos, we shall keep the evil creatures away from here.
Hey, you. Who would have thought we'd see each other again? So, it looks like we both know how to stay alive. And as you can see, I've stuck with prospecting.
How much ore have you already mined?
A few chests. But there's nothing of that left here. Paladin Marcos decided to take the ore to the castle because we were constantly being attacked by orcs.
Don't you want to leave the valley?
Nah, I'll keep mining ore. I'm not gonna let a few orcs stop me. I've been through a lot more than that. Back then, when we were digging in the old mine, and suddenly the water broke through? But those are old stories.
How's your work?
You know, this rock is damn stubborn. Almost like it was trying to prevent us from taking the ore.
Try that again, Buster.
Hey!
Inos is my honor, and my honor is my life.
This is I've n-
One less monster around. One less monster around.
Monster around.
One less monster around. One less monster around. One less monster around.
Halt! Who goes there? You haven't come to send me back into the ore mines, have you? I'll have to disappoint you then. There's no way I'm going back.
You're a convict on the lam, right?
How perceptive of you. Why else would I have crawled into this filthy hole?
That roast smells good.
Don't touch!
What's wrong with you?
You have to ask that? Just look around you. These damn lurkers have spread across the entire river since I've come here. First, there are only two. Since yesterday, I've counted five at least. No idea how I'm ever gonna get out of here.
Have you tried getting through to the pass?
Do I look insane to you? 20 soldiers couldn't drag me out of here as long as those beasts are out there. I despise those things. I only have to smell them, and I break out in a cold sweat. And their constant gurgling makes the blood freeze in my veins. If you're that eager to have them skin you alive, go right ahead.
What would you give me if I killed the things?
Well, it would be enough if those lurkers in front of the cave would disappear. I found a blank runestone. Since you're a magician, I'm sure you can make use of it. I would give it to you in exchange.
The lurkers in front of the cave are gone.
Great. Now I can breathe again at last. Here's what I promised you.
Will you cross the pass now?
Forget it, man. If they catch me, they'll take me back to the mines. I'm staying put.
One less monster around. One less monster around.
Halt! Stop right where you are.
No problem.
Really? Another lost little lamb, huh? First I took you for one of those evil bastards who are haunting the area. I can see you're probably not one of them. You look much too harmless.
You look like a hunter who doesn't know what to do with his time.
Yep, you got a point there. But what am I to do? I can't get back across the pass. So I'm just staying here doing what I do best. I'm sorry, though, for my pal Angrom. Come close to my fire and warm yourself up.
Are you a former prisoner of the barrier?
No, no. What are you thinking? I actually meant to strike it rich out here. Someone from around here told me that these are the best hunting grounds there are. Rich pickings, if you know what I mean. The only thing that's to be had here since those orcs have shown up is a punch in the face if you venture out too far. And I let those idiots put a flea in my ear.
I know those jokers. You seem to be doing all right, though.
Oh, well. I guess I can't complain. In spite of those blasted orcs, the areas by the river are the least dangerous. Looks like they don't dare go near the water. Just a coincidence, maybe.
Why are you sorry for Engrom?
Because he simply followed me without asking any questions. And now we've gotten ourselves into this mess. Greed doesn't pay after all.
What are you hunting here by the river?
What a question. Just take a stroll along the river and you'll know what I'm hunting here. Lurkers, of course. Those things aren't easy to catch, but they taste all the better for it. Once in a while, I stumble across a scavenger, too. I don't turn up my nose at those either.
Can you teach me something about hunting?
I see. So you've acquired a taste for it now. All right, but it'll cost you.
What do you want for it?
Would you happen to have anything to eat other than lurker meat? Maybe a hunk of cheese? Yeah, a hunk of cheese. I could die for a hunk.
I'll see what I can do. Here's your cheese. Will you teach me now?
Really, you got some? Oh, man, it's been ages since I ate something like that. Thank you. So now, what about a lesson? Oh, yeah, sure.
What can you teach me?
I'll have to disappoint you there. You already know everything I could teach you. Still, thanks again for the cheese.
Hey, you! How's it going?
Crappy.
What else should I say? Nothing but up and down this damned river for days. Orcs lurking on the left, bandits hanging around on the right, and every day I eat lurker meat. I can't take it anymore.
Ever considered getting out of here?
Yeah, sure. No problem at all. First, I'll carve my way through the hordes of orcs. Say hello to all the other monsters that are all over the place, and then I just stroll right across the pass. That would be quite a trick.
I got in here, too.
Are you trying to tell me you just came across the pass?
More or less, yes.
Then you got lucky. As long as things are so messed up around here, I'm not going to budge.
How's the hunting?
Hunting is my only consolation. But I'd like to see a target once in a while, other than these disgusting lurkers.
part of stay away from the castle is unclear. Hey, are you even listening to me? Stay away from the cat!
One less monster around!
One less monster around. One less monster around.
Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion.
There.
Monster around.
Oh.
One less monster around. One less monster around.
Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion.
Nothing there.
Monster around.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there.
Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion.
Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing there.
One less monster around. One less monster around.
Right. There we are. Now hit the road. This area is hot.
Thank you.
Don't get yourself eaten. That'd be a pity.
Farewell.
Wait a minute.
Okay, that's mine for starters.
Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion.
Monster.
Nothing there.
Remember back then, when we met here for the first time? It's been ages. There was something else in this place. Damn, I just can't remember. Whatever, I shall go the rest of the way by myself. I have a few things to take care of before I can return to Corinnus. Thank you, my friend. I'll see you in town. Remember back then, when we met here for the first time? It's been ages. Remember back then, when we met here for the first time? It's been ages. There was something else in this place. Damn, I just can't remember. Whatever. I shall go the rest of the way by myself. I have a few things to take care of before I can return to Corinnus. Thank you, my friend. I'll see you in town. Right, here we are. I shall go the rest of the way by myself. I have a few things to take care of before I can return to Corinnus. Thank you, my friend. I'll see you in town. Remember back then, when we met here for the first time? It's been ages. There was something else in this place. Damn, I just can't remember. Whatever, I shall go the rest of the way by myself. I have a few things to take care of before I can return to Corinnus. Thank you, my friend. I'll see you in town.
Wait a minute. How's it going?
I could use a healing potion. You wouldn't happen to have one for me. Right, here we are. Remember back then, when we met here for the first time? It's been ages. There was something else in this place. Damn, I just can't remember. Whatever, I shall go the rest of the way by myself. I have a few things to take care of before I can return to Corinnus. Thank you, my friend. I'll see you in town.